I didn't even see you standing there. That was the worst line I ever could start a YouTube video with. Anyways, so yeah, today I'm doing the full face using only paintbrushes video. If you want to see how I got this full face using only paintbrushes, then just keep watching. I'm kind of nervous, but I'm really excited also. But this could either go well. I'm pretty sure it's not gonna go well, so yeah, it's probably not gonna look good, but I mean, we're, you know, it's all for fun. So I don't know if I'm gonna do this. I didn't prime my face or anything because I'm probably not gonna want this makeup to stay on my face. I guess we'll just start out with foundation. I don't know, I'm so scared. So for foundation, I'm just gonna use the Wet n Wild. I've been really liking this a lot, so yeah, I guess I'll just use that. I guess I'm just gonna dab it on with the spatula that comes on it, and then blend it out with a brush. I don't know, is that cheating? Did I just get that in my hair? So there's like these spongy things, and then there's like a brush thing that kind of looks like I don't know. So I don't know what to use. I'm scared that this is just gonna soak up like all the product, but you're gonna get really streaky with it. Maybe I'll do half of it with this and then half of it with this. Okay, here we go. Oh my gosh. Is it soaking up foundation? I don't know. We're just gonna put some more, I guess, on here because that was not enough to be had on my face. Should I do the other side with the sponge or should I just do it with this brush? Let's just try it down here at this. Yeah, no, I don't like that. So we're just gonna do it with the brush on my side. That was okay, I guess. So I guess we'll move on to concealer. I'm just gonna use a Tarte Shape Tape. This stuff only takes like a tiny bit, so I'm just gonna do like a little right there. So I guess I'll just use, I'm not gonna use that sponge because that sponge is just like, no. Yeah, some of these brushes are really hard, like the bristles are really rough, so I'm not gonna use this, but I'm just gonna use this and I guess just blend this out. In too deep now, and we'll never be the same. I guess next I'm going to set all this with some powder. I'm just gonna use my ear spun because that's what I use all the time. I'm just gonna take this small sponge brush, whatever, and just put some of that on here. Oh no. And just do a little bake under the eyes. Daylight fades in different shades. powder is going everywhere, man. I can't escape. And then I guess I'm just gonna take a bigger sponge thing and just set the rest in my face. We're both cynics now and it kills me. So I guess I'm just gonna go on with this brush and just wipe up. And I'm singing now, cause I know that you're away. My love won't sleep. My little ghost. Please excuse this filthy Z palette. It's just gross. All my makeup's gross. But I'm just going to go in with this Makeup Geek shade and Purely Naked. And I guess I'm just going to take that in my crease. I'm going to use round brush is what it says on it. Yeah, I'm kind of scared. So I'm just going to take a little bit of that on my brush. If it picked up anything. Oh my gosh, I'm scared. Okay. And blend that in the crease. I wonder if some people really use whoa, that doesn't look bad. I wonder if some people actually use paintbrush. The bristles are coming out. Actually use paintbrushes for their makeup. I wonder if they really do. Hey, that doesn't look bad, actually. So I'm just gonna do the same thing for the other eye. All right, next I'm going to go in, oh my gosh, and just use a little bit, what is this called? Is this Cocoa Bear? This Makeup Geek eyeshadow? Yeah, in Cocoa Bear. And I'm just gonna dip that same brush in there. And I'm gonna take this just lower in the crease. You said he sits below when we take shots at the moon. I wanna give it to you. To be honest, this is actually going a lot better than I thought it would. Now I'm gonna go in with my Anastasia Modern Renaissance palette, and I guess I'm gonna go with this Primavera, something, that color, and I'm going to take this flat shader brush. And just dip that brush in here. And I'm just gonna take that on the lid. Tell me what my dreams could mean. My love won't sleep. Love won't sleep. Alright, looks pretty good. I guess we'll move on to the under eye. I'm going to just take the antique bronze color, I guess, and just buff that underneath my flashlight. Too high to drown this mountain now, but I could feel your every way. Is it so bad? Cause it hurts like that when I think about it. We're both cynics now and it kills me, but I die for you. Contour and blush and highlight and all that jazz. And I'm just gonna take this ashy color or whatever. Just a little bit of that and like, oh, I'm scared. Okay, I think we're doing pretty okay. I was a little scared at first because it looked really bad. But I think we're making it work. That is a sharp contour if I've ever seen one. Okay. Alright. I'm not mad right yet. Okay, so I'm just gonna blend some of this, I guess, on my forehead. So I'm just gonna take this lighter color right here and kinda like blend that in with it. Make it not so harsh and intense. I guess move on to blush. I'm gonna use this Broadway Colors Powder Cheek Palette Kit, whatever. I'm just gonna use like the tiniest bit of this color, like the tiniest bit. Yep. And I don't know what I'm gonna use to put that on with, but I guess we'll try this spongy thing again. Oh no, I'm so scared. Maybe if I just dab it on there. Okay, we're gonna use this Physician's Formula, what is this called? Warm Nude Palette something. And it's got all these shades in here. We're just gonna swirl them around in these top shades right here. Go in. Just gonna take that on the nose as well, just like everywhere, because why not? But I don't know, should I do a wing liner or should I just not do a wing liner? I think I'm not gonna do one. Well, should I? I don't know. No. We're not gonna do that. I'm just gonna go in with my Maybelline lash. My Maybelline Lash Sensational mascara. Just gonna put I normally curl my lashes, but you know, I forgot, so it's okay. This mountain now, but I could feel you everywhere. Alright, I'm just gonna go in with this Broadway Colors lipstick. It's in the shade Nude Rose. Overall, I think I did pretty freaking well with the tools that I had. As you can see, there's a little splotchiness of the foundation right in this area, and my neck is not very blended at all because the brushes kind of suck. But anyways, the highlight looks pretty good. Eye makeup, hello. That blend though, okay. But yeah, overall I think I'm gonna give myself an A and a pat on the back, because that was kind of difficult with the tools that I have. But yeah, so I don't know what this was. So give this video a like if you liked it, and make sure you subscribe before you leave. Please leave a comment down below telling me what you guys want to see next. And yeah, so I guess that's it. This has been weird. I know today's not been like the best, you know, YouTube day or whatever, but I'm kind of like relearning how to do it because it's been like forever. I'll catch you in the next one. All right, bye. I gotta go. Bye.